Hi friends, this is Kalpana here again today, but not in the kitchen. She's showing you something different. This is for my young, very young school going friends. It's a lantern. It's a hanging, a nice wall hanging to hang during Diwali. Now the ingredients, things required for these are the nice colorful paper. I've taken 25 by 25 centimeter squares. I need 5 like this. Then I need a pen, a stapler, or sellotape, scissors, and a ruler or a ruler like tape. Now this square you take, you fold it like this, and then like this. Okay, you make a like. Now the open side you keep it on towards facing you, and just take this centimeter tape here. 12 centimeters. So just mark at every 2 centimeters. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. For the little ones, if you cannot cut it straight away, I can do a cutting right like this, but for you, just draw on line. Just a light line so people should not be able to see it. Okay? Now see, the paper is like this, fold. I'm just cutting it now, of course. Two centimeter strips I'm making. Now don't cut to the end, okay? Just leave some space here. Same here. This. See, I'm leaving this. I'm not cutting it right across. It will fall over. The last. Okay, I've cut this now. You can see I've cut these pieces. Now I'll open. Open all this. It's simple, right? So far. Now the cut pieces. Now I will take this. I'll leave the square, the middle one here. I'll take this. Keep one over the other. Okay, there is no rule here, as whatever is comfortable for you. Now I've cut small pieces of tape here, so I'll just take the tape and I will stick this. Fine. Now I'll take the other alternate one. You have to take the alternate one. Okay, same way you stick this. Easy so far. And this one. Okay, now you turn. Run on alternate this strips. Now this is a small one. Fold this. Same way. Stick this also. Then the other one. That's it. Now what will I do? You have to make 5 pieces like this. See how this looks? Okay. Now the second one, you staple it here. And you go on joining all the 5 together. And it looks like this. This is how it will look. Sir? A beautiful flower, and then here I have stapled them here. See, you can see in the middle, this the middle part here. When I'm joining this, I'm joining these ends and one end of this and the middle part to the other middle part. That's all. I hope you enjoy making this hanging. Bye, happy Diwali.